This is a vintage Singer model 1591. Serial number is AE049057, which dates it to the end of 1935. The machine's been serviced and completely rewired. There are some scuffs and a couple nicks in the paint back there. It has scrolled plates. Now, the motor was replaced with a newer motor from the late 1940s, but I put the original chrome screws, and it has the cap with a decal on it. So it runs pretty good now, and just basically going to show you how well it stitches. One of the other things, too, was the light works, passes the tap test. It's been rewired. So basically, we're going to start. We got 6 layers of denim, which were stitched once for photos in the ad. The pedal also has been taken apart and electrically cleaned inside, so it has smooth speed control. That also has been rewired with a new cord. So it goes slow. It has a good speed. One little blip tap in there. But other than that, you can see the stitch is good. Next, I've got 4 layers of leather. It's a thin leather, but it's a heavier thin leather. This was from a jacket. Basically, it's found on purses, skirts, and jackets. There you can see it's got an ankle stitch there. And there you have it.